All right, thanks, Kim. Time now is 6:03. Anew this morning, three people are injured in a car accident stemming from a drive-by shooting. It happened on 7 Mile near West Outer Drive. Police say a white van pulled up and started firing shots at a black car. Now, attempting to avoid gunfire, the black car crashed into another driver. No one was injured by the shooting, but both drivers and passengers suffered minor injuries from the car accident. Police are searching for the suspects in that white van.